Hi guys, it's me again, and I'm here with Finley now. I'm now going to do his kind of night routine in a way. So he's now naked as well. So I'm just gonna take his nappy off. He's wearing a Huggies nappy. So, well, this nappy is a Huggies nappy. Oh, you gonna step to it, baby. And they fit him quite well. Whereas on Riley, they're like humongous on him because they are a size newborn. Yeah. Okay. Just found some fluff on him. Right, so he's going to wear this little Tweety Bird one. It is size 1. It might be a bit big on him. But these nappies are from Morrison's and they cost me £1, which is really good. So Morrison's nappies are quite cheap and then really good nappies, so I definitely like them. They're one of my favourites. And I've got a really cute pattern on them. They're a bit big on him, but just, yeah, that's fine. Okay guys, so he's going to wear, like Erin's wearing her M&Co one, he's going to wear this one with all the animals on from M&Co. He's going to look so cute in it. He's got messy hair because last night it was freezing, so he wore a hat. And guys, guess what? We're expecting snow. Woohoo! I'm so excited. I hope we get snow. Because then it'll be good. It'll be fun. I'll take Erin and Finley out in the snow. Probably one at a time. I'll probably just take them in the garden. Because obviously I can't take them all out. All at the same time. So, yes. Riley had a very good birthday, by the way, and thank you to Jade, who sent lots of very nice messages to him for his on his birthday. And yeah, Jade's been a very big support to me this year, and we've been doing exams and stuff, so yeah, she's been a very big support, and I love her to pieces. So yeah, he is going to wear, they're like all different animals. So there's like an elephant, a rabbit and a mouse, and yeah, that this is a size 0-3 early days, which is Primark brand. So hopefully he wore the stripy one that comes in this pack, so last night. He looks so cute in it. But because Riley used to wear it, it's all folded over, all the arms. And yeah. What are you doing, big boy? Yeah, so request videos for me, guys, and let me know what ones you want to do so that I can put it in my request book. And then we will try and get them done as soon as possible. Because, obviously, like, the week of the starting the 21st, I have my child development, and the 22nd I have my eye appointment for my eye test, and then the 23rd I have my history exam, the 24th I have my maths mock, and the 25th I have a maths mock. So yeah, that's fun. Right, I'm just gonna just do the nasal thing with him. Because he has an open mouth stuff. Open mouth, dust gets into his mouth quite easily. Yeah. He's not going to wear a hat today. I don't think he will anyway. Right, so I'm just going to comb his hair with his baby comb. Sit him up first. And support his head. It's going to be all messy now, isn't it? Hey? His hair's all tangly, bless him. He has very bad tangles in his hair, so I might actually spray it with my Moe hair conditioner because I've not done that before with him. Whereas Erin, I did it the other day, well, yesterday. Because he's got such fine blonde, well, not fine, because he's got such bright blonde hair, very hard to see. Let's brush it now. looks adorable, guys. I'll put her back in the car seat again because of all of her toys were in as well. Her teddy, baby bunny that she always has is there. Okay, guys, so I'm just going to stick him in the car. I'll quickly show you what he looks like. There he is in his outfit. He looks very cute. Okay, right. I'll just put you there again. Lift him up. Stick him in there quickly. And then get his blanket out. Just swaddle him in. And then I'll take him over and feed him. You see, Finbo is the opposite to Erin. He likes his arms being swaddled, but he doesn't like his open hand being swaddled up as much. He would much rather have his fist swaddled up. Right. Oh! Bib and his bottle. Can use his bottle. Okay, still wearing my glasses. Okay. So we're just listening to some Pink because I'm going to see her soon. We're going to see Justin Bieber on the 2nd of. When is it? 2nd of. March, yeah, 2nd of March. And then I'll go see One Direction on the 17th of April, and then on the 27th of April, I go see Pink with my mum, the other two, Justin Bieber and One Directioner with Montana. So, yeah, we're not going to see Auntie Montana today because her daddy's poorly, isn't he? Hey, we're gonna stay at home today and have cuddles. This video is 7 minutes long already. Sorry guys if these videos are really boring. But I just thought I'd do a video with him. He's got such like weird kind of hair. Like some bits stick up. I love this bottle. I might get Erin the girl version of it. He's so cute. I love him to pieces. Oh, I've decided I'm not going to do any more revision tonight. Just because I'm too tired now. Come on, puppy. Come on, boy. So, yeah. He's so cute. I love him. So yeah, because he's a lot bigger, he drinks quite fast, but he doesn't need burping as much. Like, I burp him straight after. So yeah. And now he's slowing down. I think I'm going to put his mum dummy in, because it's just going to be cuter. It's just easier to do that. Mum's fitting the best. Nubby isn't as good fitting him, but Mum fits in the best, sure. Definitely gonna have to get you some more Mums, aren't we? Hey? Yeah. Right. He is done with that. He is done. Let's burp you. All the wind bubbles up. You've got curly hair now. The good thing about his hair is it dries really quickly. Just by holding him and feeding him, his hair's already been drying. Okay guys, so yeah, that is basically Erin and Finley's night routine. They're not old enough to really play, so they don't really play after their bottles and stuff. They mainly just cuddle me or go to sleep. So yeah. That's it. That's for now. I will probably do an outfit of the day tomorrow, and if I do go to Primark, then I will do a haul. So yeah. Talk to you guys later. Bye.